Art Carney was a professional football offensive lineman who played for two seasons from 1925 to 1926. Carney was born on September 23, 1900 in New York, New York. In college, Carney played for the Navy Midshipmen in Annapolis, Maryland. Over two seasons, Carney played for the New York Giants. He was named first team All-Pro one time. He passed away on March 24, 1962 in Bronxville, New York.